This is YouTube News. Photos: $350,000 bulletproof Cadillac Escalade. Should James Bond ditch the Aston Martin, he might find comfort in the $350,000 Ad Armor Executive Cadillac Escalade. Ad Armor, a company that produces advanced armoring technology, built the Executive Escalade with European B6 ballistic armoring, which it says can withstand high-powered rifle rounds, as well as counterattack capabilities, like pepper spray dispensers. Take a look inside. The Ad Armor Escalade's windows are made from 2-inch thick ballistic glass that acts as transparent armor and is used in military technology. It protects against high-powered rifles and explosives. There's a 360-degree camera system that includes night vision, an anti-jamming satellite communication system, and active mine/explosion detection. VAR MPS equals MPS MPS, underscore Q equals MPS, underscore Q MPS, underscore Q dot cloated equals MPS, underscore Q dot cloated MPS, underscore Q dot cloated dot push function, MPS and an MPS dot insert add and an MPS dot insert add, hashtag dart underscore wrapper underscore responsive rectangle, responsive rectangle. The car also features a sound cannon, a loud siren that is heard at a special frequency above police sirens, electric shock door handles, which give off 120 volts of electricity to shock an intruder if they touch the door, pepper spray dispensers. The nozzles are hidden in the roofline above the doors and spray up to 6 feet, and barricade-busting bumpers, generally used in SWAT vehicles to thwart attacks. The Escalade's run-flat tires allow the car to drive 30 miles after sustaining multiple high-powered rifle shots. Inside the car, there are hidden lockboxes for valuables and firearms. But it's not all armor and military tech. The vehicle also has a 34-inch, high-definition smart TV in its retractable divider, and it's available with DirecTV, Apple TV, and HBO. There is 4.5 inches of extra headroom, custom suede interiors, and color-shifting LED lighting. Accent lights for the custom bar and ice chest are made with mood-adjustable LEDs. The car, which debuted in February, is designed for C-suite executives, like CEOs and CFOs, and celebrities, according to Ad Armor, who are looking for world-class security. Don't miss. This is how much a $1.7 million Bugatti hypercar's oil change costs. It's as much as another car. T. His new Ferrari supercar has no windshield or roof, and can go 124 miles per hour in 8 seconds. Take a look. Rolls-Royce debuts its first ever SUV for $325,000. Take a look inside. T. His new $5.8 million Bugatti hypercar sold out in one day. Check it out. Like this story. Subscribe to CNBC Make It on YouTube. YouTube News.